I got a human foot on the other side. You want a human foot?
Yes.
Human?
Freaky.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. You want a human foot?
It was like winged out.
I could have gotten away with flying it
in here. Probably. Oh, Jesus. No, I don't think it's
his. It might be my cousin Jesus's, but. Going back up through the middle? Oh. Oh, I didn't even. That's cool. The shop. Somebody expressed interest with R2-D2, so they're over there. It's got a tag. Oh yeah, toys.com. They fell into a void. Oh, they just came around the corner. Dog! Oh, that's cool. That's awesome.
Oh, we just looked for Pedro.
Yeah, I know, right?
Where'd they go? Oh, there.
There's a gonk droid. It's a little tall.
Well, if it was smaller, only 12.
And it even makes the noise. That's awesome. Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
Look at her face. That's funny.
So many of them are like higher than some oxygen.
Slowly but surely. Excuse us. I'm surprised none of them wanted a picture with the dragon.
That guy's heard R2 a little short for a stormtrooper.
That's awesome. He said, take a. I think he wanted a picture too. I think he wanted a picture of it too. He was handing his phone.
him and him.
You sure know what mom is wearing.
I'm sleepy.
I love driving a car, but sorry, I'm freaking out. I haven't got to do a car yet. I'm freaking out.
And you said people wouldn't recognize you.
Heck yeah, I saw her thing. I was like, I love your costume. Thank you. I appreciate it. We're doing a model Gundam thing. You build a Gundam. We have a store down the way that does Yu-Gi-Oh! Magic, Pokemon, board games,
cool.
All kinds of. I'll give you one.
Sure. Thanks. Appreciate it. Just 11. Yeah.
You're going to build a life-size one? Back before it was cool.
Right. There's a VR booth.
Okay, this is a cool VR booth.
Yeah.
Like, nah,
yeah. Yeah, I didn't even see that one until we walked by it earlier. I was actually kind of confused by it, to be honest. Just Crossland, of all people, companies.
I mean, it's a good idea.
Yeah.
Like, hey, let's digitally build our house and walk through it.
Right. Robots! That's bad.
I'm not sure what's going on here.
Yeah, that's,
So I'm, like, been cautious when I, like, stretch, like, in the middle of the night.
Sure.
I get, like, crazy. I'm like, I don't know what the heck's going on.
I mean, I guess maybe you need more potassium, but that...
I probably need a lot of things in my body, like, you know. I'm, like, the most unhealthy person. My, mom has been in the hospital for the past 2 days. She, her blood sugar level was like over 600.
Oh, damn.
And apparently
that's really fucking high.
Yeah, she's passed out at home and was not found for like a couple days.
Oh.
She's slowly but surely getting better, but she does not take care of herself at all. So we're going to be, she doesn't know this yet, but she doesn't get to go back home. We're putting her in assisted living.
Sure. Yeah, that's...
She doesn't, she's supposed to give herself insulin, you know, multiple times a day, check it, she doesn't.
Yeah, you can't really risk that.
I went and stayed with her. It's Tuesday night, and they were checking her blood sugar every hour, all night long.
Jeez.
I was trying to sleep in the hospital with her, and it was just...
It's impossible. Hopefully it works out, because that's always rough.
Yeah. Yep. So I need to quit drinking soda and doing more healthy things so I don't end up like that later in life. She's been a diabetic for 15 years now.
Yeah, that's one of the main reasons why I stopped drinking soda too. Well, at least as much as I can, because I give in sometimes still.
So B&K is a makerspace, and they're going to sell memberships, and you can also lease a personal project space.
Huh.
B&K, it's a...
Their booth is over there by Heartland Gaming.
Is he a part of it?
Yeah, well, he's going to be a member. We probably will too, especially with the trailer move. But I may loan them some of my food. They do like a discount.
Wouldn't be a bad idea. Oh, cool. I didn't realize that they were building the cars too.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't either. They have like a boat racing thing too somewhere, assuming it made it here without leaking.
Oh. Made it all the way. Dan the man. Yeah. Last time I walked by, they were really busy, but they have some guns that they're letting people try out there. I'm assuming that it's for their whole thing.
Well, it's not. this is something too that I want to, that I've always wanted to be with.
Uh-huh.
And build like reactive targets and all kinds of cool stuff. This is probably like a mobile van where they take it to your house and for birthday parties or something.
Yeah, that makes sense. I guess it is separate. I recognize him from somewhere. That's funny.
I'm liking on his name at the moment.
Yeah. Oops. Yeah, a little bit. Microsoft actually has a booth here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Huh. Those are cool. Dang.
Anyway, if anybody ever wants to admit to it, you're the light man.
Something like that.
I didn't see him
here. But also, ladies have pink pockets that so that if you have a chance to go short, yeah, stick it right there. When you go in, take it out, check out, set it back in.
Cool.
We have
He was cutting those the other night when we were at Fab Run.
With Pedro, but I was over there and then they have the LED lights straight. Oh. Over there. I'm like, damn it, now I can't find them.